George Santos conned a disabled homeless veteran out of donations raised to save his dying service dog, with a vet claiming in an interview that Santos set up a GoFundMe for the dog while allegedly running the charity Friends of Pets United under an alias. The vet needing $3,000 to have a life-threatening tumor removed from his dog, Sapphire. Once the GoFundMe hit that amount, Santos allegedly deleted the page, became hard to reach, and eventually vanished, with the vet never seeing any of that money and having to put Sapphire down several months later. Now, Santos previously claimed that he founded Friends of Pets United, but he later backpedaled and is now claiming he's never heard of this vet. George, how many lies are there?